All right, and when was Zacharias gonna tell me about that?
Get over here, you creepy crawly! Bloody spiders!
So, you're here?
Of course. I managed to escape, after all.
Good trick. Less nasty fucking creatures anyway. Why didn't you tell me anything about it?
Oh, I probably forgot to warn you of the dangers in this cave. We did clear all the monsters out of here once, but they keep coming back.
Never mind.
I've learned some very interesting things about this crystal portal. It's perfectly intact.
No shit.
Quite. The reactor's energy flux can be diverted here to activate it.
Why would we want to do that? This thing forms a bridge into the underworld, remember?
You want to get your spirit back, and here's a way to get you into the spirit realm. Why don't you reconsider?
Right.
This portal was built here for a specific reason, but it was never opened.
You're talking about the island and its crystals. The magical energy here in this place made it impossible for the shadows to open the portal from the underworld.
Yes.
And now they're trying to conquer Tyrannus by sea.
Exactly. This is the perfect opportunity to look at the other side. What do you think?
All right.
Right. That's done. Now go and meet your fate, my son.
What am I actually doing here? Ah, what the fuck? What's going on? This isn't the world I know. And yet, somehow, it is. What is happening to me?
You have crossed the threshold of mortality.
But what does that mean?
Your spirit stands here before me. You're dead, yet you're alive. Your destiny has not yet been written. Use this opportunity.
Who are you?
I'm Teo, guardian of the Isle of the Dead. I'm like you. I stand between death and the living.
You came from the Isle of the Dead?
Once. Today, it is nothing but an empty dead land. The spirits now wander the underworld.
Where is my spirit?
You are the spirit you are seeking. Only in your dreams will you and your body experience a short moment of unification.
That's what I was afraid of.
The path you both have set out on will lead you to a big crossroads. You can save yourself But you must never completely lose your humanity. Otherwise, you will be lost forever.
Why can't I just go through the crystal portal?
You could do that. You would sustain terrible injuries. You must find a safe way.
How did you get here?
I am on a long journey. They have been thrown out of balance. That's why I was looking for you.
For me?
Yes. Despite everything that's happened to you, you are strong. You have the power.
How can we stop the shadows?
Your enemy is not invulnerable. I can't see who will win, but I see that your destiny is closely intertwined. You have to follow your own path. You still have a long way to go.
So we have a chance.
Destroy the Shadow's crystal portals. They are the source and instruments of their power. That is the only way for you to stop the army of darkness.
I should have realized. I want to get out of here now.
I can sever the connection. But wait, I hear a Shadow Lord. He's discovered us. Quickly, you must go.
Oh, my skull.
Thank the holy flame. You were gone for several hours.
Hours? It felt more like minutes.
What did you see?
We need to close the portal straight away.
I can no longer close it. It's been activated. Tell me, you really experienced the underworld?
Yeah, but I think the shadows saw me. It's only a matter of time until... Oh, fuck. Your investigations into this matter will probably end here.
Yes. I had no idea that shadows use such methods. I must definitely record this in my documents.
The crystal portal on Tyrannus has been destroyed.
It's just as well. I was beginning to fear the shadows would spread over... Well done.
Your work here is done.
You're really serious about this, aren't you? Where did you learn all this about your spirit and the ritual, anyway?
From the ancient writings in Kalidor. Eldric helped me.
Kalidor, you say? Eldric the Druid, right? I know Eldric well. All right, I'll help you. Tell me where the ritual will take place, and I will be there.
I'm not sure where the right location for it would be.
That's all right, my boy. You'll find it. Count on me. Tell Neron on the galley ship that he's to provide you with support at sea from now on.
The cave on the southern shore is a mine. A bunch of goblins had made a nest there.
Oh, shiny stones. Now Gaddy can dig with other gnu. General Magnus will be proud that Gaddy digs a new mine. Yep.
You're supposed to support?
Seriously? But...
Orders from the top.
Well, all right.
We'll meet at the Antiguan port.
Antigua?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, I know the place.
Very good.
So gnomes are...
I'm sure you'll get along.
I hope so. Otherwise, we'll be having gnome stew a la bones.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely ship. Jafar off on long journey. Thank you for bringing Jafar.
I hope I don't live to regret it.
No regret. You see...
Why not you?
Nothing!
Stop! Who sent you?
What?
Forget it.
And if I were one?
That would be very bad for your health. I'm a traitor, and it wouldn't be in my best interests if the Commandant knew where I was.
Why did you desert?
Because it's a good soldier's duty to challenge every order.
He's right!
Death sentences for innocent civilians are not in the Inquisition's best interest. My duty is to protect the people.
Why are you still here?
I've got my issues with the Inquisition, but they can wait. The shadows from the Skull Cave are a greater menace. Someone has got to face them.
Death sentence?
For some poor bastard. Apparently he stole something from the governor's house. But bear in mind, that shouldn't be punishable by death.
What would an additional sword arm be worth?
A handful of gold if you... But I'm warning you.
I'll help you. Let's give them hell.
You're brave. Almost there.
Don't worry about me.
Come on.
Watch out!
Oh.
That was fast.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin!
Can we carry on now? It feels good to... makes the hunt easier.
Your shadow creatures will no longer threaten anyone.
They were a tough lot.
So, are you leaving the island now?
No.
Well, good luck.
I'm going to crush a few skulls now!
Ugly thing.
The damn shadows! That'll be the end of that creature! I'm going to make a... Ridiculous that this cave has just come out of the ground right here.
Where else should it have come out?
Well, in the sea. Then the filthy spawn would have drowned.
One more thing about...
Yes?
Get it.
That was quick. This is a huge step forward.
Now you have all the reports.
Yep. As always, we must work with what we have. Good work. But let's just say that your performance has convinced me.
What would be appropriate compensation for your service?
How about a little combat training?
Do you want to fight me?
I could use a little training.
Training? But all right. I could do with the exercise. Tell me when you're ready for a...
Let's fight.
Very well.
Show him who's boss!
That was uncouth.
Oh,
my head.
You all right? Congratulations.
Do I get a medal or...
You'll get a medal when you've proved that you can run a camp like this one for a year. But I'll admit, you're a strong fighter. Here, take this instead. It should help you on your path. I'm just glad you're on our side. Keep it up, soldier.
What can you teach me?
What do you want to know?
I'd like to increase my life force.
Of course.
I'd like to increase my life force.
No one can teach you anything else. You're as good as I am now.
Show me how to regenerate my wounds.
Okay.
I'd like to improve my mastery of rune magic.
You've now mastered the strongest rune magic that... Excellent!
What can you teach me?
What would you like to know?
What do you know about Burke?
He's one of our new arrivals. He showed up shortly after you lit the green fire in the lighthouse.
So?
Well, you should talk to Drake. I don't have time to deal with things like that right now.
About the spirit ritual. Zacharias will help us with...
That's good.
Lucky, Captain!
You stole from my crew.
Nick stole!
Is that what you meant when you said you'd be an asset?
Homie Nick's mad!
I hope so.
Captain will be proud of Jafar. Yip yip!
Come on, let's go.
Of course!
Why don't you have any family? You know, a wife, children.
It just never happened.
A life full of blood and battles without ever really knowing what it's all for. I respect your determination.
Well, fine.
Wamba. Shit! My head.
What are you doing here?
Gucho speaks of the pirates.
No, I'm not with them.
That mean you never visit Azkila before?
No, not yet. Answer my question.
What Boba wanted here with pirates? Boba wanted to know if pirates dangerous or not. Watch them. But then Boba got thirsty. The foul water burned. Was not one of Boba's brightest ideas.
You're a skilled hunter. Teach me. Teach me how to remove...
Nope.
How do you drink that much?
It's not hard, Gucho. Ask Bobo.
Teach me how to boost the effect of alcohol.
I will.
Teach me how... That was liquor you...
Liquor?
Pirates drink it for fun.
Pirates strange, Guchos. Bobor wants to go home.
I'd better take the remaining booze with me.
Gee, even the plants don't like it. Take it, Gucho.
If you show me the way, I'll go with you.
As you've never been to the Kila camp, I'll show you the way. Boba can hardly stand upright. How is Boba going to fight alone? I'll give you gold.
Let's head for your camp.
Good, good. Just so you know, Kila is crawling with spiders. These are dangerous days. Boba happy that Gucho is coming with him. Caraca! What in the name of the Hike do you Guchos do to your heads? I feel as if a horde of gorillas has eaten me and shit me out again.
You'll be alright.
This will be a difficult match.
Raka! Fight!
Gaza! I'm gonna fucking get you!
Kapusheku Gucho.
Well, if you're asking.
Silence! You Guchos take for yourselves what Gaia has granted us. Our livestock, our water, and our oro.
Calm down.
Big talk. If you want proof, go to our village. Our Tonkas have caught one of you. Soon, he will be sacrificed.
Tell me more about the prisoner.
Asali does not know much about this Gucho. Wrong eyes, wrong words. Go to our village if you want to know more.
Just trust me.
If only I could look into your heart.
There's gotta be an easier way.
Bring Asali a token of friendship and Asali will also permit Guchos to get water for...
Ali would like this water for...
This is the killer's watering hole. Bobor must take break.
Alright.
Just tell Bobor when you want to leave.
Jafar would also like rest.
Oh, now, don't you start to.
Too much palaver. Too little sleep.
Now, about that symbol of friendship. Friendship isn't based on rewards, but on trust.
Such wise words from a Gucho. Asali is impressed. From now on, I will share whatever the Hike grant us. Capo Guchos, take as much water as you can carry. Gaia is looking upon you favorably.
Let's go.
All right.
You talk too much.
Okay.
Look, homie. Big village on floating rocks nearby.
Do not eat me. Please.
Ooh. Ooh. Motau Kabuki.
Show me his blood!
Bobor, tired. How Bobor can't go on? You carry Bobor. Let's keep going.
Gucho is mean. But we soon de Bobor strong Tufa.
We stay together.
Hoshi.
Raka, Raka.
Weapon.
Kapu Jala, Gucho.
We are here. Bobo will sleep now.
Thanks for the company.
No, Gucho. No thank me. I thank you. On journey that Hike impose on me, Bobo hope Gucho learned on journey. Bobo sleep now. Good night, Gucho.
I know of places like this. Homie with paint on face not like when borrow from them.